Yeah. 1, 2, state championship trophy to St. Louis Catholic.
Great job, gentlemen.